I can't even go back there because I must have done a lot of it in sleepwalking. I must have done a lot of it and blanked it out.
For 10 years, I was either pregnant or breastfeeding without one day off. David was born in 59.
I am what Gabriel was to God.
Jonathan was born in 61.
Beta male. Basically, lay back, watch the alpha male do everything, and then when he needs you most at that one moment, that's when you kick his ass and basically take the prince's crown and move forward.
Abraham, 62.
I was the little lover. I was a soft one.
Izzy, 63.
See, we are savages.
Moses was born in 64.
At Kapilani Hospital by Dr. Nishijima at 2:38 p.m. on September 26th, in the year of our Lord, 1964.
Adam, 66.
My dad trained me to be one of two things, either a surfer a bum or a rock star.
Salvador, 67.
I would say that my role was probably, nerd.
Nava, 69.
I'm not a brother. I don't have a dick.
And Joshua Ben in 74.
I mean, we were born because Doc wanted to repopulate the world with Jews. That's fucking hardcore, man. I know it's like skinhead people like that.
Throughout all of our lives together, we have been known as a very unusual family. We have been known as different. And it's the greatest dishonor, and it's the most uncomplimentary thing you can say about me. Because in reality, we were the most conventional of people.